Hey guys, welcome to the video. If this is your first time checking me out, I'll learn you how to cut grass and make money. I go live every day that I work around 11 a.m. Eastern. Feel free to join me. You can see me in action. Maybe leave a comment or two or catch me in chat. So feel free to ask me any questions. I'm behind on these lawns. They're growing like crazy. They're over-fertilized. I haven't been here for, this is day number 9, so my back's against the wall, so I have to higher up the deck a half inch. Snowplow customer that signed up for the first time for grass cutting. She thought I wouldn't start cutting grass till Memorial Day, so I started laughing when she asked me that. And to make a long story short, this thing don't want to clip for me, it's stuck. Make a long story short, she called me this morning and wanted to know when I was coming down. So she's on this list that I'm on today. So I was going to be a smart guy and give her a dumb remark, but I kept it nice and friendly. I said, I'll be down today, which I will be, but I was going to tell her, I thought she didn't want to cut till Memorial Day, but I did. It'd be a foot and a half tall if I waited that long. Just keep plugging away, that's all you can do. Trying to make it pretty next week. Just make them
work. Try to hide the grass.
World War III.